The pickup truck has been the workhorse for many people, and it is becoming more popular to flat tow them behind motorhomes. This way, you can haul your stuff with you when you go on vacation or move long distances. But what pickup trucks are able to be flat towed? We did the research to bring you the answer. If you still have some questions about flat towing a pickup truck, don't worry. In this guide, we'll talk about what type of trucks can be towed in this manner, how they need to be set up, and some safety precautions that should be taken before attempting flat towing a vehicle. Without further ado, let's get into it. Ram 1500. The Ram 1500 is a popular option for those who plan to tow their truck. It also ranks at the top of all 1500 trucks thanks to its great cruising, handling, and efficiency. It's got plenty of space in that cabin too. The manual transmission means the truck is flat towable. So if you have a 4WD model, it's possible to flat tow your vehicle on different adventures without speed or distance limitations. The Ram 1500 has been a favorite for years, and this is due to their rear coil springs, which ensure an even ride, no matter what kind of terrain you're on. With models 2010 present as best choices, if you need to flat tow your truck. Ford F-150 and Ford Ranger. The F-150 and Ford Ranger are tough, dependable workhorses that are also small enough to be an everyday driver for someone who goes camping. A 4WD model is a must for any truck that tows behind it. If you have an F-150-2012 or earlier, be sure to get one with a manual shift transfer case because electronic gear will not allow transferring power from your vehicle into the other's wheels while still being towed at full speed on public roads. There are limitations in distance and time allowed by law, though this varies by state, so we recommend checking with your state before flat towing to ensure you are abiding by state regulations. For example, flat towing should only happen during the neutral mode. Never have someone in the vehicle when flat towing. This could cause issues if they hit the gear shifter or worse, get into an accident. Jeep Gladiator and Wrangler. The Gladiator is an off-road truck, just like the Wrangler. You can flat tow it when you have an automatic or manual transmission. It's capable of towing up 7,650 pounds and carries 1,600 pounds in payload capacity. The car doesn't have any speed and distance restrictions, so you can bring it on your longest trips. Jeep also included some fun features, such as the fold-down windshield that will ensure all of those long drives are a breeze. While it's technically not a truck, the Jeep Wrangler is flat towable if you prefer it to the Gladiator. In addition, the manual and automatic transmissions are great for towing behind a motorhome. Do follow all of Jeep's flat towing recommendations to ensure the safety of your Wrangler model. Chevrolet Silverado and GMC Sierra HD. If you need or want a heavy-duty GMC or Chevrolet, the Silverado or Sierra is good. They both can be flat-towed, but they have a heavy curb weight of 6,000 to 7,000 pounds. Keep this in mind when setting them up behind your motorhome. Check your motorhome's manual for towing capacity before considering these two trucks as your adventure getaway vehicles. The trucks are great for flat towing, but you'll need a 4WD model and low gear. Make sure your transfer case is in neutral too. Chevrolet Colorado. The Chevrolet Colorado is a mid-sized pickup that can easily tow behind your Class A or C camper. The stable handling, comfortable cabin, and fuel-efficient engines make this truck perfect for daily commutes in busy towns where you need more than just power but also the capacity to handle it all. Jeep Gladiator. The Jeep Gladiator was reborn in 2020 after production ended many years ago. It offers all the features you'd expect from a Jeep. These features include third-generation Dana 44 axles, track-lock limited slip differential, and 33-inch off-road tires among others. The truck is engineered to drive off the road and haul and tow cargo. Like the Wrangler this truck is based on, you can flat tow the Gladiator when it has an automatic or a manual transmission. When out there, the truck can tow up to 7,650 pounds and has a payload capacity of 1,600 pounds. The truck is available in the standard 3.5 liters Pentastar V6 engine that generates 285 horses or the 3.0 liters Eco diesel engine that generates 260 horses. The car doesn't have any speed and distance restrictions, so you can bring it on your longest trips. Further, Jeep also included some fun features such as the fold-down windshield. Can Toyota trucks be flat-towed? Unfortunately, the Toyota trucks are not a choice for flat towing. The best option is to use them for a dolly trailer or put them on a flatbed. Using those two options may not be ideal because it will make travel more expensive. Having to buy a trailer adds to cost, especially when you consider buying the truck and motorhome on top of that. Toyota makes several vehicles that would seem ideal as dinghies. The Land Cruiser and 4Runner come immediately to mind as well-suited rotors, but they can't do it when you need them flat-towed because of their automatic transmissions. Is flat towing bad for your car? Flat towing is a tough way of pulling your vehicle. All four wheels touch the pavement, which can cause drivetrain damage and other things like rust from being pulled through deep sand or snow without proper care in place before starting this process. Nonetheless, flat towing is the most convenient option. Not having to buy a trailer will save on overall expenses. However, there may be more wear and tear on your vehicle than normal when flat towing. You may also damage the transmission. Do not exceed posted speed limits for your vehicle. Avoid rough roads and hot weather if possible, as it can really put a lot of wear on both vehicles without proper care in place before starting this process. Why can't all trucks be flat towed? One of the most common problems with trucks is in their transmissions. You might have a 4WD that can go off-road, but some of them can't be taken with you behind a motorhome. Most vehicles now are CVTs, which means they cannot handle being towed like this. In addition, continuous variable torque makes them too risky for heavy use, such as hauling things back home or commercial transportation needs. The problem lies in the lubrication of your vehicle. For example, Toyota uses a lubricant to lube up parts for the operation. This leads to flat towing, but trucks don't have enough lubrication. Without proper oil, these systems can damage themselves faster than normal. Manual transmissions can be flat towed, but that number goes down significantly each year. So it is best to stick with the trucks that the manufacturers say can be flat towed. This mainly includes the trucks in this video. The trucks that are good for flat towing typically have manual transmissions. If you want a truck with an automatic transmission, it is best to stick with the trucks we've recommended. It's also important not to exceed posted speed limits or drive through rough roads without proper care in place before starting this process. This will help avoid any wear or tear on your vehicle while traveling safely behind a motorhome. Most trucks with a manual transmission can be flat towed. If your truck has an automatic transmission, flat towing is not always possible unless you have aftermarket flat towing hardware. You can check the transmission and the drivetrain of your truck from its user manual. The two types of vehicles that you can tow, therefore, are rear-wheel drive trucks with manual transmission or 4WD trucks with a manual transfer case. This is the case with the RMA1500 and the Ford F-150 trucks mentioned earlier. If you enjoyed this video, kindly press the like button. Also, don't forget to subscribe with notifications on, so that you don't miss out on videos like this. Thank you for watching.